website. While we're waiting for those scores, we are going to go ahead and invite all of the poets that were on the mic tonight.
All nine of you. I'm counting.
Oh, no, wait. Stay there. We're going to do it by name. Oh. We're going to do it more professionally than usual, apparently.
Like a pageant now.
We have certificates and journals, so we have to do this properly.
So we got the results here. Okay. I want to give a shout out to the U of A. I want to thank all these poets. You guys are so amazing. One more time for our poets. Types is every third Saturday at Bentley's House of Coffee and Tea. We will be doing SummerSlam. Make sure to stop by, follow us on Twitter, and look up all our footage on YouTube. Are you guys ready now? Okay. So, coming in third is Louis V. Winning a handshake and a mysterious envelope from our co-director, Sarah Gonzalez. Coming in, also winning a handshake and an envelope, in second place is Lydia H. That means your new reigning Tucson Youth Poetry Slam Championship winner is Eva.
Poets, and then Troy Osaki's gonna feature for us, so take a little break and come back if you'd like to join us. And I don't know, I'm so pleased. Give it up for our co-hosts, Zach and Ada, keeping it real.
All right, take selfies.
You know where to find us on social media. We'll be here for a while. We got our donation station back here. Give it up for our photographer, Derek, right here. Excellent. Pan Lab, Jason Otterbaum, Alexia Vasquez, DJ Hita Soul, and all of our judges, thank you so much. We love you. Appreciate
it. Go get some donation stuff, and thank you. Have a good night.